set of mind to buy nuclear tanks, which for atomic crimes. And the public gets what the public wants, but I want nothing. Society's got some going on in the ground. What if the frostbites play up? Hey guys, welcome back to another fantastic episode of my Minecraft Let's Play series. In this episode, we're going to be doing what we were doing in the last episode because originality doesn't exist. Everything is the same, life has no meaning, and so on and so on. So as I'm sure you guys know, I'm not a cheater in this game. I deplore cheating. It's one of the worst things people in video games do. I can't back anyone who cheats in games. It's ridiculous. I mean, especially in a game like Minecraft, you'd have to be such a retard not to be able to play this game. Okay, I'm running. Scared. Ah! I probably should have brought some sticks down here with me. I did have logs. Shut up, this isn't cheat. Yes! As I'm sure you can tell, I absolutely love this game. This game is high quality stuff. As I speak, I've just uploaded the first episode. Hopefully the thousands of views should be raking in as I speak. So pretty soon you should be expecting loads of these. Hundreds of episodes very, very soon. Just all when the money starts coming in, really. You know, it's when I can quit higher education, can devote full time to this. Oh no, my night vision's wearing out. Oh no. Do you know what I think I'm going to have to do at this point? Because I can't spend another episode down here. One. Two, three. I think I'm going to have to dig up to the surface and start building a base because I'm not even joking. My jokes are all gone at this point. That could just be a tribute to my awful commentating skills and my lack of humour, but I think it's mainly attributed to the fact that this game is awful and there's not that much that you can joke about while strip mining in the bottom of the world. I do hope that there'll be some animals for me here so I can kill them and eat their flesh. Anyone else ever tried human flesh before? I hear it tastes just like bacon. Of course, I'd have no idea what human flesh actually tastes like because I'm definitely not a cannibal, but I hear it tastes a lot like human flesh from some very, very reliable sources. And if you're looking into getting that business, call my hotline for cannibals. Moving on from that, am I here? Finally, am I here? I reach the promised land. And then we're gonna head over to that mountain there. What the flipper though? When did they add llamas into the game? What? Can I get... Oh my god. I love this game. Let's start building the house. It's raining. Great. Now it's even more like Britain. Now that I've started making a base, I think we can have some cool new jokes added into the series. So hopefully the quality of each episode should start to skyrocket from here because there's nothing really stopping them now from going back downhill to the same monotonous thing that the last episodes were. Because, you know, I changed the formula. Now my house is leaking because it's full of holes because I dug the wrong block out to find where the exterior wall was. I think things will start to improve. This actually has rather a lot of space in it. I wasn't expecting this much room. So guys, this is what our base is starting to look like right now. This is just the first level. I'm going to add a sky level, because if I go out here, this thing's pretty tall. That was extremely difficult. Look at that, guys. That's a fantastic farm if I've ever seen one before in my life. Look at me being all edgy, making two pickaxes at once, two iron ones. This is going to be a large wheat farm. Now all I need is some more seeds. That was genuinely terrifying. For God's sake. So now that I went out and got 64 seeds, we can plant them. So everyone, because I'm a complete and utter idiot, I managed to record for over an hour while only actually making about 5 minutes worth of content, if you can even call it that. So this is going to be the outro for the episode today because I'm too lazy to film anything else right now. If you've enjoyed this video, please leave a like so I know to jump off a cliff, and I'll see you in the next one. God, I've become a literal cancer. The public gets what the public wants, but I want nothing to society.